Okay, we are at Crybaby Bridge right now.
Jackie,
huh?
Where did the car go?
Oh, he took off.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Now, my my night vision is kind of sketchy out here.
Mm-hmm.
If I get too far away from this wall, yeah. Yeah. Be real careful climbing up here because it's slick. Huh?
I'm more clutch than scared.
Well, you got these little straw needle things here.
Okay.
That's what kind of makes it slick.
Oh, wait, because I have open sneakers. I didn't know they were like pine stuff. I'm going to take a seal because I don't want to stab me here. Is it more steep than this?
It gets a little bit better up here because you actually have like the roots to the trees kind of give you something to step on.
Going down, I probably have to go down to you.
Yeah. Now, there's no signs here that say park property.
No. Ow.
But there are street signs here. Look.
Huh?
There's street signs down there.
Oh, shoot.
So that is a road. Look, there's skid marks there.
Oh. I should put my voice recorder on.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Once we get set up here, I'm going to turn my flashlight off. The flowers are gone.
On the top.
You can only see my license plate.
I know.
All right. So I'm going to turn my flashlight off. Just see skid marks. So when there's a car coming.
It looks like it, but it looks, look how it looks. It doesn't look fresh at all. It looks like it was like tarred on. Look at it.
Sounded like a car.
Yeah, okay. You're gonna hear the sounds of cars, but not cars coming. That's one of the legend stuff. I don't want bugs flying in my ass. We're trying to get all comfortable.
So, we're going to do PSP.
You need to be second?
So, power. Power.
What is that, you scared me?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. I can't turn on my voice recorder then.
You have to let it, you have to get used to the sounds that you're hearing in it before you start.
No, because the only thing that it'll pick up is that.
Hmm.
The only thing that it'll pick up, unless I put it over here. But that's what happened with the ovulus. I'm gonna put it over here.
Okay.
sitting on top of the crybaby bird with the Jackie and Zeke.
My name is Jackie and this is Jeannie. We would like to speak to whoever is here with us. We know that you get a lot of visitors here, and I'm sure you get asked the same questions over and over. I have a device in my hand that will allow you to speak through it so we can hear what you are saying. If you could, please try to answer our questions that we ask you as loudly and as clearly as possible. Is there anyone here with us? I thought so. Did you just say help? We would like to help you if you could tell us what is wrong. We have heard many stories about things that happened on this bridge. No one knows if they're true or not, and if they are, they are very sad. We would just like to know your story.
Was that you that just said help? If that was you, can you please say it again?
Do you know what year it is? What the fuck was that?
We just heard what sounded like a door opening.
Holy cow, man.
If that was you, can you do that again? It sounded like a creaking door opening. Are you upset that we are here?
We're not here to hurt you or to scare you.
She just wants to get the story straight. And if you need our help, is there anything you would like to communicate with anyone?
Yeah, hold on. Hold down the power button, bottom right. I don't know what that noise was, but it was freaky.
It sounded like a creaking door opening, right?
Sound like a baby whining?
Shoot.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
It sounded like a baby cry. Like a squeaking. Was that your baby crying? Is your baby with you? Holy crap, that did sound like a baby car.
Yeah.
I thought it sounded like a creaking door, but not.
I hope to God we caught that.
I hope so too.
Do you get...
That's you talking. Can you please talk a little louder? And can you please talk into this voice recorder? Did you hear
that?
Uh-uh. This voice recorder? Can you please pop into this red light and make it blink?
Does it upset you that so many people come to this bridge and write all over it?
Can you tell us your name?
There it is again. Did you hear it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. That was Jeannie's footsteps.
Yeah.
That's okay. I just don't want us thinking that there's somebody walking up there. Thank you for speaking into the voice recorder, if that is you. Get off of me!
Sorry.
Is it off?
Yeah.
Okay, I was just getting attacked by a bug. That was me whining like a baby.
Point to the where the voice recorder is at.
Okay.
That's where the voice recorder...
Okay. The voice recorder is about 7 feet away from us right now. If there are any spirits here, we would like for you to go up to that voice recorder with the red light on it and speak directly into it. We will be able to hear what you have to say when we play it back. If there are any messages you would like to tell your friends or family. Lincoln. What? We will do our best to find them.
you if that was you making the light blink.
If that is you, could you make it blink again for us? Okay, please make it stop. Thank you. Still blinking. Please make the digital voice recorder stop blinking, please. Mm-hmm, I heard it. Okay, it looks like you like playing with our lights. I'm going to give you another light to play with. I have this box here with a green light on it. If you get close to this box, it will light up. It will turn green, yellow, orange, and red the closer you get to it. If you are here with us, could you please come close to this box?
Could you tell us the name of the baby you would have named before the unfortunate situation happened? Could you tell us if you were pushed or if you hung yourself? If there's anyone else other than the mother with her baby, can you please tell us your name? Can you tell us if you're male or female?
We've heard stories about the Ku Klux Klan out here. Are those stories true? Do you like to play with people's cars and make them shut off? I'm wondering if it's just the wind interfering with it. I guess you don't like my green light, huh? It's not gonna hurt you if you wanna come play with it. I don't think there's any mistaking what that was, but it was a car.
Flash motor.
I'm ready to go review and see if you want to come back out afterwards or something. I'm thinking that that's just the wind interfering with that, but I want to know if we caught
it's
that.
It's actually voice activated. Nothing
really?
Else. Yeah. Nothing else or... jumping or anything.
You got the PSB?
What the heck is that? There were two lights over there that I didn't even take the picture, but it took it.
There it is.
What? I just pressed it by mistake. Come on.
Still hear that fucking car. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and stop recording.